go to jail for no bitch like that.
No bitch don't put no motherfucking brown red clothes when I'm watching all my own shit.
But she ain't worth going to jail.
I don't give a fuck. I my own clothes, Margaret. I wash my fucking clothes.
All right, baby. All right.
I'm not a dirty motherfucking thing like all these other bitches. No. Bitch gonna pay for it, too. Stop that shit. Bitch don't iron my clothes, Margaret.
Hey, you don't think about that after a while,
right? No, I won't think about that skinny looking fucking bitch on my face.
So fuck that shit. That ain't nothing, man.
Y'all for all fucking jail for it.
No, you're not.
Bitch,
no, you're not. You my friend, man. I'm not gonna let you see you go to jail, man. You know what I'm saying? Fuck that sludgy ass bitch. She ain't about a motherfucking rag.
She ain't worth you putting your motherfucking hands on. That's what I'm saying.
Alright? She ain't worth it.
Thank you. saw in your paper last night.
What's your?
How much time for you?
How much for the lady here tonight?
You ready for anything there?
Yeah.
All right. How you doing tonight?
Great.
All right.
Lovely night tonight.
How are you doing, boy?
Are you great?
Everything
what
is lovely?
Pardon me?
Everything is lovely?
Lonely?
Lovely.
Beautiful.
Okay.
What about these?
Nice, baby.
Yeah. You like that sign?
What's this?
Stop police brutality.
Yeah.
That's what it is, right?
You know that problem for the police?
You don't have trouble with police. That's good. I'm glad that you don't have trouble. What about you? You don't have trouble with police.
No, I never have.
Good. You have trouble with police?
I've tenido problemas con la policía.
Stop.
Thank you.
Put out a mic. knocking on the door. Punch you up. Over there.
No, shit.
He's going home. Is his wife here? No, his wife.
I'm his wife.
That one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, he's because he's going home.
And this?
He's going home, so there's no more trouble between them, right?
And this?
I'm gonna let him.
Well,
they were already, so okay.
And that's her.
Your man has the knife.
Okay.
Family.
I know, but he has a knife. Okay. He did have a knife.
Yeah, I'm gonna take him to jail.
Get it right. That's right. Get it right.
No, I'm not. I'm gonna stand right in. Look at
you. You a fool.
I know. How you think he saw me back next to the jukebox? Is the shorter one or the taller one?
Brother-in-law and brother-in-law.
Which one? The shorter one or the taller one?
Both of them is here.
Well, the shorter one had a long blade in my on the taller one.
That's all right.
They turned the corner. I'm trying to tell you what happened.
Family affair.
Oh, I thought so.
What happened? They family affair. Let him go. Let him go. That's right, Darnell. Let him go.
Set that nigga up.
broke the camera on me. Get that camera off of me. What is you doing?
Take care of the job.
Anything to keep you from doing that. Here's a quarter. Shit. Miles, quick.
He is having her too. Say, brother, this is me, though. I hate the police, but I'm gonna leave.
You know what? This is the first time I've been here.
I don't want to be on that, man. I don't want to be on that.
Hey, man, don't point your motherfucking camera at me. I don't want to be on that shit.
Don't be doing that, son.
Oh, what?
On me. No, I don't want to be on your film. Don't point it at me.
I wanna see the movie or the funeral.
Oh.
You probably got me on there.
Well, I know I got you on that.
Mm-hmm.
Got everybody that was there.
Yeah.
That was
it. All you have to do is just act normal.
Just act normal? Yeah, this
yeah,
is video.
Yeah, getting down
he's
anyway.
On, yeah, he's already got
he,
us.
He already getting down.
Yeah, you.
Okay, Bob. You didn't get down.
Yeah.
Baby, give him a sign. We got to get
on.
Out of the street.
Oh, we walk with it?
Ah, they getting a sign, baby. Yeah.
Come on.
I ain't that. Yeah, people are strange. You sure are, yeah.
Say,
get
him
a sign, baby.
Oh, we get to talk to?
Is it going to, you going to hear us talking?
I don't know anything about Phoenix brutality.
But the police are really bad. I know that already from being a hooker here in Phoenix. Yeah, they are awful. Vaughn, you coming in now?
We play. five by two. Five by two.
And dimes, man.
Five by two.
That's good, motherfucker.
Five by two.
Tell him to drop a dollar in this jug and I'll go on about my business.
$1 I shoot.
That's right. Tell him I'm a snitcher. I am the police snitcher.
Okay.
Hey, look, they can't say I'm gambling. They can't say I'm gambling. I'm just right here. They can't even say I'm gambling.
Hey, no, Bob. Is he recording?
Eric, get out of the way,
brutality. about that time, it'll be widespread. And it's already widespread. It'll just be a chaos in the whole country. But it's what you want. What you want to see, a real American or artificial. That's all you want. Because everything we're about is artificial. We tell me we're about human rights.
Human. Stepped on the country violating them.
Human. What about these people in this country that the government is ignoring their right to exist and live? And then they spend our money over abroad? We need a new direction. Not the president. America needs to look at America and look at themselves and look at what you stand for. That's all that is.
I agree with you.
I have to be for whoever for a new direction, a new America, new economy, creating. Don't take the money from the arts. Give money to the arts. Develop more artists. Sell on the economic base. Blacks and whites should sell on the economic base. Red and whites and blacks here in this big valley should do the same. Let's get developed. If we can go outside the moon, let's don't take what we are right here out there. Because you know what they're getting ready for, Star Wars. And then somebody sitting up there say, yeah, okay, it's time to blast that planet away.
Yeah.
And all us down
there. Those petty little people that couldn't get it together without communicating love and being.
So we have to use our space for something good. A very good man. Or you can take a chick, you know, a young fellow, your son, you take some young female to your door. Come on, honey, my parents got a rocket ship. Let's fly the ship in. Have a nice time. Party with the people. Have a really good time. Love one another. Get to see a lot of things. A lot of arts and craft. Everything that this country is about is up killing. It should be against the law to even create anything about killing. They're making movies about police, CIA, FBI.
Well, that's our Star Wars.
We're killing our country. How can we talk to anyone? Who wants to come to America? What are you talking about? You got to lock windows. You got to worry about this and that. That. Police is kidnapping kids, killing them, creating different crimes for people to fight.
Well, there are lawmakers making everybody a criminal.
Yeah,
make laws that encompass the innocent and says, okay, you know, we made a law, and now the minute the law is made, already there's a million lawbreakers.
But see, we need something like television for the people, you know, to see what's happening with the people and the way the government is mistreating us. So, and everybody have a right to come down. And everybody have a right to, if anything inflicted in, we should. Big as this country and much technology that we have, we ought to be able to create for the people that can't read to be able to make money here in this country. Yeah. But no, all we want to do is find a plot somewhere in our mind to kill them. If you get money, you'd be scared to have it. Because somebody's talking about plotting up against your life. We need a new direction. It's not the present. A new direction. America.
The world.
And America's supposed to strike out and be ahead. You know what? I don't blame Russia. I would just send my best athlete to Los Angeles. All the smog in the air. You kill them fellas. And you take over the disease that we are dying with. It's not right for them to come over here and suffer that too. It wouldn't be at the maximum. Yeah, the United States did have a plan to kill the athlete with the air. Just like it's killing everybody else. They don't even want to clean up their own air so they can live. So you know, anytime a government don't want to survive itself and survive its people, I think that's right. It's got to be another way. Good.
in my heart.
Okay, good. That's where I want to be.
Yeah,
okay,
that's right. That's where I want you. And in my heart.
I wish you so much success and love and, you know, goodness. So why can't they all see?
That's what this is all about, so they can see it.
Well, and thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I'll be seeing you. You want some more water?
Yes, kind of dry. Thanks.
Then he passes away. Do we see those people again?
Sir.
No, sir. You will never see them anymore.
No, sir.
They are gone away from the presence of light in this world.
That's right.
So therefore, it calls for unity, for you and I to unite together and become the greatest nation of people on earth that has ever been, because we are a people that has been lost from home.
That's right. Teach on
lost
that.
From
yes,
our original people.
That's right.
Lost from mother and father.
Yes, sir.
Until today, we don't know where we came from, not where we are.
That's right. Make a plan.
Teach on that.
Come on, take your time.
Make a plan.
We being in America, we became the enemy of each other.
Teach on that.
In America. And lost the respects of self and others and of our kind.
That's right.
We lost that.
That's right.
It is proven today, we can see it in every city that we go in, how much respect, how much we love, Allah, that we lost towards each other.
That's right. Make it plain.
He takes guns and go and shoot down our best friend.
Teach on that.
For just a dollar or two to buy dope and whiskey.
That's make it plain.
We lost the love.
Yes, sir.
Of self.
That's right.
We don't have it.
No, sir.
Then if Adam was the first of the creation of the people, then what happened about Cain and Abel?
Good question.
Why did they have to be, one have to be righteous and one had to be murdered?
That's right. Teach on that.
He's a murderer to kill his brother. That is not the time of the first creation of man.
No, sir.
That is speaking of the Caucasian race of the day, and they are the first of the murderers since 6,000 years ago.
That's right. Make it plain.
Although there's evil.
That's right.
Evil
yes,
has
sir.
Been on the earth ever since a man was created.
That's right.
Because God gave you this. He gave you a mind to choose which way you want to go.
That's right. Make it plain.
If you want to be righteous, you can choose righteousness.
Yes, sir.
Wait,
if you want evilness, you can choose evil.
That's right.
Therefore, it makes you and I to have justice from the God. Because
yes, sir.
If I want to do evil, I go do it.
That's right. Make it plain.
If I want righteousness, I go do it.
Yes, sir.
But that is no sign now that if I do evil, the God will not pay me for it.
Teach on that. Right.
I'll get paid for the evil that I've done as well as I'm going to get paid for the righteousness.
That's right.
Come on with it.
And as I say, the proper name of God is Allah.
That's right.
That's the Arabic language.
Teach on that.
The name God. God is the name of which is the position or the post we usually use the word, that he holds.
That's right.
He holds that position, the same as a president.
Yes, sir.
Of the different countries and kings. It shows that that is his position that he holds. And still, he's the God of that land.
That's right.
Same as Reagan's today is the God of America.
Yes, sir. Make it plain.
The God of America among the people, but there is a supreme God that is over Reagan.
That's right.
That
teach
God
on that.
Is Allah.
That's right. Wake us up.
Losing the respect of self and others. We did not keep up the respect of our woman, we lost it.
That's right.
We allow everything to come in to do whatever they want to do.
Teach on that.
We have been destroyed and refused and turned into a hate of self.
That's right.
That's right.
hating self, not saying that I hate myself individually.
Teach on that.
But I hate that one that looks like me.
That's right. Make it plain.
That is of me is self.
Yes, sir.
I don't like brother so-and-so. What did he do to me? Nothing. I just don't like it.
Teach on that. Right.
Why you just don't like it? Because I was taught by an enemy to dislike black.
That's right. Make it plain.
I don't like this sister over here.
Come on with it.
Why? She just don't dress right.
Teach on that.
That's what
she don't have on the proper kind of clothing. She don't look like a sister.
That's right. Teach on that.
She don't look like a person that I should love.
That's right.
What's wrong with her?
The question.
In her heart, she can be made as righteous as you are.
That's right. Make it plain.
She can be made as righteous as anybody else.
Yes, sir.
Well, do you say, well, the Christian teach that. What's different than your teaching and what the Christian teach? There is a plenty difference.
That's right. Make it plain.
It is this kind of difference. The Christian people preaches it and teaches it, but they don't do it.
That's right. Make it plain.
Watch out, John.
Take your time.
So we turn to hate. And by turning to hate, here comes along a Caucasian.
That's right.
White people writes against Messenger Elijah Muhammad says that he's a man that teaches hate. Why you want to say Elijah teach hate? Why do you want to make black people believe that this man is trying to teach hate to you? How can a man teach hate to black people?
That's right.
Good question.
And white people say he teach hate.
Good question.
No, sir.
It was the white people's cause.
Teach on that.
That's right.
They are the ones that first caused me to hate my black brother.
That's right. Teach on that.
How would he do it? He put it in your brain. He teach you to eat the wrong food.
That's right. Make it plain.
Not only just the food physically, but he taught us to eat the wrong food spiritually.
That's right. Yes, sir. Look at that.
Now, who is this man that has taught us to do these things?
Good question.
We said, well, the devil taught us.
That's right.
Well, can't you see the devil? Some say no.
That's right. That's what they said.
Yes, you can see him.
Yes, sir.
If you can see God, you see God.
That's right.
If you see the devil, you can see God.
That's right.
Then who is the devil?
Good question.
Teach on that. Good question.
No, the people may not want me to say it. A lot of people don't like to hear you say white people is the real devil of your Bible.
That's right.
Don't want to hear that.
Teach on that. Yes, sir. Make it plain.
But he is.
That's right.
The real devil.
Yes, sir. That's right.
Adam, Cain, and Abel. Cain and Abel was two brothers, and one killed the other.
That's right.
Now, where did they come from? They came from Adam.
That's right.
Now, if all of us came from Adam, what makes the difference between you and I?
Good question.
Why, we are not the same kind of people that people, the Adamite, was at that time. It is because that we was not created at that time. We was created before that time.
That's right. Make it plain.
Come on. And it is not
teach on that.
Yes, sir. Adam made the first man. And the first man can be anywhere.
That's right.
Born in your family, the first man child.
Yes, sir.
Your family, that's Adam.
That's the teach on
son,
that.
That's Adam in your family because it means the first man.
That's right.
Not meaning on the civilization of the people on the earth. No. If it meant the civilization on earth being the first man and that was Adam, then where did these other people came from? Be from Adam.
That's right.
All of these things we have to look into to find ourselves.
That's right.
Now, what is we to do in this day and time? What is you and I to do? We are to love each other and respect each other and build for self.
That's right.
That's right.
Yes, sir.
Whatever the amount of education that you receive, and it came from your enemy, the white people here in America.
That's right.
Education that our people have today is enough to make a government and build a place on some land for ourselves. This is the qualification that you and I look for. The qualifications of self. We need land and we need a home for our own selves.
That's right. That's right.
We might say, well, as I just mentioned, we might say, well, I'm in a land of my own. No. 6,000 years ago, the Western world was given to the Caucasian people for their home. We gave it to them when we ran them out from among us. We gave this part that they might live in it. They stopped in Europe, was the first place they stopped. After we had driven them across the Arabian Desert, we put them there to die. All of the white people, we put them there to die, but they did not die. They lived there in the caves of West Asia, in Europe, for near 2,000 years, and they was a savage. And later we sent Moses to civilize them and bring them out from the condition that they were in, and then they become to emigrate all over the Western Hemisphere.
That's right.
Then later they come and get you and I 400 years ago from our home and brings us here and make us slaves. That's where we begin to be taught.
That's right.
Yes.
Come on.
Despise black. Love white.
That's right.
White is your supremacy.
Teach on that.
And the white is the one that we should follow. Brother and sister, I don't talk long, and I don't want to hold you here too long. The longest time that I speak is 6 hours.
That's right. He's with you.
Makes ourselves still the slaves to the white people.
That's
which is due to the lack of knowledge of self and God and the devil.
That's right.
Not having the knowledge of self, not having the knowledge of God, not having the knowledge of the devil.
Oh, that's right. That's right.
Not having the knowledge of the true religion, Islam.
Yes, sir.
According to the Holy Quran, Islam was the religion of Adam, Noah, Abraham, Moses, and Jesus.
That's right.
According to the Bible, it too was the same religion of those people.
That's right.
Not only was Islam the religion of Adam, Noah, Moses, Abraham, and Jesus, but it was the religion of all of the prophets that was before.
That's right. Right.
It was the religion of every human being, every child. It is even the religion of the white people, the devil.
That's right.
Then why don't they have it? No, they don't want it. The devil never did more justice.
No, sir.
For you or anyone else.
Teach on that.
For himself.
That's right. That's right.
He could live the laws of Islam. That's why we drive him out of the realm of civilization.
That's right. Come on with it.
The true religion with Allah is Islam.
That's right.
And it is the true religion with black Americans. It contains self-pride, self-independence, and the desire of a country and of a government of our own. Listen at me, Claire. That's why I talk slow. I want you to understand these words that I give to you. Self-independence and the desire of a country and of a government of our own. Under the law of justice and righteousness for every one of our black peoples of the earth.
Yes,
now many peoples teach that, right?
Yes,
many
sir.
Peoples teach justice for our black people. We want that. But the thing about it, we cannot get it.
That's right.
Under the heads of America.
No, sir. That's right.
Under the constitutional law of the American government, you will never get justice.
No, right. Sir.
Nobody can give it to you in this government or will give it to you and go directly according to the law and constitution of America, because our black people had nothing to do with the constitution. They had nothing to do with the making of the laws of this country. It was made directly for white people and not for black people. Messenger Elijah Muhammad teaching the religion of Islam.
That's right.
Not so much that we need religion now, he has taught. What we need now is unity to come together and get land for our own selves.
Yes, sir.
I don't mean the land that you have where you bought your home. I don't mean that. I mean a land for a people as a nation of people for self.
That's
for
right.
That nation.
Teach on that.
Look at what we have. We have by the thousands teachers, educators, scholars, scientists, technicians, doctors, lawyers, judges, congressmen, ambassadors, professors, and trainers, and engineers of most every kind is in our nation. Now, does they do this for self?
No, sir.
Does these great knowledge and scientist men, does they go out and says, well, I'm going to build an airplane today and hire so many black people to help me to build this factory, help me to build this automobile?
No, sir.
We don't have any of those people. Yet we have many millionaires in our race of people, right?
Yes, that's right.
Right here in America.
Yes, sir.
But what are we doing?
Nothing.
Running right back to Mr. Reagan, which is his welfare, and we ask them to take care of us. I'm out of a job.
Teach on that.
While we have plenty of people with enough dollars in their pockets that can build a place and give you employment. That is not done, right?
No, sir.
Then what shall we do?
Teach on that.
We should go to these people who have this money and ask them, why don't you build a factory for us?
That's right. Teach on that.
Why you want to be the operator of white man's factory?
Come on,
we
got
to go there, and that's what
make job plan.
When we get laid off, we got to get pensions. A pension, now, not pension, but a pension. We got to get that. And then we go into the welfare. We don't have enough somebody. We go into the welfare and ask the welfare now to feed us for what?
Teach on that.
We have
make a plan.
Which that we need. But here in the welfare now, putting us down, and we have enough money, brother. It's plenty of our brothers have enough money that they can make a little clothing factory over here and hire some of our people. They can put a little iron factory over here and hire some of our people. You can say it's for you. You don't have to hire everybody that is not of your kind. They did that in the beginning, didn't they?
Yes, sir. Teach on that.
That's right. I have went to factories, tried to get a job, and the man come down the line and said, we are not hiring fellows today.
Yes, on that. Yes, sir.
So I had to get out of line. All of the black people had to get out of line.
That's right.
Because there was no job for us today.
Yes, sir. Exactly.
When we get a job, it's only two kinds that we can get. And those two kinds was artists of all parts of that factory and sweeping and cleaning up.
That's right. Teach on that.
And we did that in the office of the white people.
Yes, sir.
Why we got plenty of black people today now?
Yes, sir.
Can build this factory for you and I.
That's right.
Instead of picketing with the UAW, why not we picket with black.
That's right. Yes, sir.
That's black people say, listen, if you don't do this, we will picket your office where you are at.
That's right.
Nobody can say nothing against you for doing so.
No, sir.
That might be a little bit you don't like. We have all kinds of religious believers.
Yes, sir. Make it plain.
Teachers, preachers, 5,000.
That's right.
After